Oh, and there's a big boot to the face by Reigns. He goes for the cover, but in comes Rowan to short-circuit the attempt.
Oh, watch out. There's that lunatic again.
And resident equalizer.
Whoa.
Oh, no! Oh. Springboard dropkick from Jericho, and that sends Bray Wyatt crashing to the floor.
What now?
Double your pleasure.
Dario Springboard plunges by Jericho and Ambrose.
Uh-oh. Rock and roll.
Braun Strowman.
Roll
up by Harper. Oh. What's a Superman punch. Cover. And Strowman again interferes. And the referee calls for the bell. Strowman wipes out Roman Reigns.
Once again, Braun Strowman proves to be the difference maker.
Oh, there's Ambrose! Ambrose coming to the aid of his partner, Roman Reigns. Oh, but then he is met with a lethal lariat and out Jericho. No match for Braun Strowman, a one-man wrecking crew. Carnage here in Tampa. All hell is broken loose here as the Wyatt family continues to cut their swath of destruction.
This is not good for Ambrose or Reigns or Jericho, but especially Roman Reigns.
Oh, what? Here comes the cavalry.
Are you kidding me?
In the form of the Big Show.
The Wyatts tried taking out the Big Show a few weeks ago.
And now he's here to exact revenge, looking to take out one of the most formidable factions in WWE.
How about this visual?
Two monsters face to face.
Who's gonna blink?
Oh, and here comes Rowan and Harper and Strowman, and it's 3-on-1 with Bray Wyatt conducting this orchestra of violence.
You know, deja vu again. The Wyatts trying to absolutely dismantle the Big Show.
Because you had to know this was going to happen.
Not surprised.
What the Wyatts do?
They took out Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar in a recent edition of the highlight reel. And tonight, they've taken out Reigns, Ambrose, Jericho, and now the Big Show. But wait a minute, here comes Superman.
Oh, no, he's caught.
Reigns looking to deliver a Superman punch to Strowman.
Are you kidding me?
Change of plans.
And the Big Show deposits Strowman to the outside. Wyatt. Now a block by Reigns. Oh. Superman punch.
And there's Jericho back in there.
Now's the Wyatts on the receiving end.
This thing is
a hellacious main event king.
Oh my God. Watch it.
Oh, Luke Harper.
Again, officially, it will be a disqualification to the Wyatt family, but Big Show now.
Watch out, Harper.
Oh, by Roman Reigns. And the Big Show, Reigns, Ambrose, and Jericho are left standing.
I think the apocalypse just fell on the Wyatt family.